have diabetes.
I think it's a lot of work to have diabetes because you have to think all day long about this pump, and then you got to think about what your blood sugar level is, and you got to think about, is this working, and how am I feeling, and I think it's a lot of work.
Is that it?
And it's not something you can do today and not do tomorrow. You know, you have diabetes every day, and so you got to be paying attention and thinking about this and taking care of it. It's an expensive piece of equipment.